100 hearts in half as many days.
I think Beekeeper's Daughter is sort of revealing a moment, a little Polaroid in my life, I guess, at my peak of Los Angeles lostness. My little downward spiral, my little lost weekend of the record. And it sort of starts out off as this guy who's kind of insensitive to the world and to the women around him, and it's sort of boastful in that manner. I guess I was sort of it's a little Polaroid of a person that I was at the start of this record, where I was just a little bit out of my mind. I think that's, I guess, you know, writing that song out wasn't really too cathartic. It was fun. I mean, I was sitting in a northern Californian little holding cell, and Nick was up there, and he named the song Beekeeper's Daughter after a jar of honey. And, you know, I think honey made the record, the track sweet. It's a sweet jam. It's bombastic. It's wild. It's the first track we've ever put horns on. It's got a lot of wild departures for us. And I know my line and it's just a sin, but I swear to you I'm gonna do it again. For the Beekeeper's Daughter video, I felt much more comfortable being flanked by devil women. I just wanted to see if that red paint wore off. Terribly.
Did they ever get touched up?
Yeah, you bet I did.
That lasted all day.
Well, it lasted all night, too.
Damn.
You should have seen my thighs. It looked like a shaped soup. You want to get some gold bar? No, it's just paint.